welcome back to another album's review video. So, I don't have the album, like, I have the album, like the CD, but I don't have, you know, the, like, CD album cover, because this album was given to a friend that I'm not gonna name. But this album is 3, 2, 1, and Justice for All by Metallica. This album is really good. This is probably Lars's best drum performance on a Metallica album. I had to be honest. It's probably his best performance. Not just that, there is no bass on this album, which kind of disappoints me, but it makes sense. Cliff Burton passed away, but they also had bassist Jason Newsted. So, he didn't play bass on this album. There's no bass on this album. I love the guitar tone on this album. It's really good. Let's name some of my favorite tracks and my least favorite tracks. My favorite tracks are Dyer's Eve, The Frayed Ends of Sanity, Blackened, and One. My least favorite songs, now, I don't really have any least favorite songs on this album. This album is really good. Like, this whole CD is that good, but if I had to pick a least favorite, it's Eye of the Beholder, because I just find that song to be a little bit forgettable. But I should make a video soon of me playing an album, especially this album. I should make those videos because it's pretty fun making an album. It's also fun playing an album. Yeah, you guys can see it. Overall, this is a great album. Lars's best drumming, Lars's best drum tone. I really love the drum tune on this album. It sounds very tight, which it was. But this is a great album, produced by Metallica themselves, mixed by Steve Thompson, which I've heard his name a lot, but I don't know who he is. Overall, if I had to give this album out of 10, I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. It's really good. Eye of Beholder is a little forgettable, but still kind of a good song. I have to give this a 10 out of 10. It's just an amazing record, and it's an amazing song, or album, geez. But that was my reviews on Metallica and Justice for All. I'll see you guys soon. Buh-bye.